Hey parents, it is math time and we just did a whole group lesson on some really fun, tricky math word problems. So we did four together in our little packet, and then my friends are either working alone or with a group, and their exit slip is to do the last two problems that we didn't do yet. So that is what's happening in math class after a fun and long science experiment this morning. All right, over and out.